Hi guys, my name is Talha. I'm a recent graduate of Mathematics with Finance and Economics from City University of London. Today I'll just be talking about what it's like to live as a student in London and study at City University. I chose Maths with Finance and Economics as I just didn't want to do straight maths at university. I wanted to learn a bit more about finance, a bit more about economics, as that way is my future career aspirations are. I want to work in the finance industry, and we're better placed than London, which is one of the financial hub of the world. And don't be put off by the courses for finance and economics. They're very basic, especially in the first and second year. They don't require you to have any prior knowledge of finance or of economics. And I think they're a great help. I got to learn a bit more about finance, such as how stocks work, how bonds work. Knowledge that can essentially help you in job interviews. I'm not saying you can't go into finance industry without those modules. However, you can still go from straight maths or any other degree. However, it just helps to have that bit of extra technical knowledge in the interviews. I think they're a great help. The first year is very similar with other maths courses, such as maths, straight maths or maths with finance. So they're very similar. However, in the second and third year, you get to have a bit more freedom. You get to have more choices in terms of electives. What kind of course do you want? What kind of things you want to know more of, such as you can go from applied mathematics, which is more closely linked to engineering, or financial mathematics, which is more linked to the finance side of maths. So it's basically your choice on whatever interests you and your career choices. The course is a three-year course. However, between your second and third year, you can go for a placement year, so also called a sandwich year, in which way you essentially wait for 9 to 10 months for a company. And I would really recommend it, as it can really let you know, is this the career that you want, or just general, like if you are nervous about the workplace. So it can just really help you get ready for your life after university. So for my first year in university, I stayed in private student accommodation. It really helped me a lot to settle into London, as I got to make new friends from different cultures and different backgrounds. I met people from my course and my university, as well as there were some students living in other universities as well. And it really helped me a lot to settle into life in London. I got to make a lot of new friends from different cultures and different backgrounds. And it was just really great fun meeting new people every day. A simple hi, or in the kitchen, or in the lobby, can make you lifelong friends. And it was just great living in those accommodation, and highly, highly recommend that, especially for your first year, you live in student accommodation. So for my second and third year of university, I moved into a much spacious flat, even outside Central. It helped me save a lot of money. I moved in with people, with students that I met in those private accommodations. And it helped me save a lot of money. And I was commuting to City University every day, but it didn't feel like commuting, as City is in the heart of London and has very excellent transport links. I was commuting on top max 30 to 40 minutes, which may sound like a lot, but in a city such as London, it's nothing. As especially, I know people that commute from further away, or some people even outside London. London does have a reputation of being quite pricey, which is true to a certain extent. But however, in my experience, London can become an affordable place to live if you make the right choices and plan ahead. So such as for my second and third year, I moved outside Central London, which helped me save a lot of money. And because London is a bigger city, it has a lot more opportunities to offer. So such as you can find some student jobs through Unitemps, which is a student recruitment company. You can become a student ambassador for City University, which involves meeting a lot of new people, and it's just great fun, and it's good money as well, and it's flexible shifts, so everything that a student needs. And especially during the summer, there's a lot more internships on offer compared to the rest of the UK. City Careers gives you a lot of support to students and current graduates such as me. They help you improve your CV, writing cover letters, all basic that you need to do in order to get a job application. And it was a pleasant surprise for me that you can set up mock interviews as well, which helped to really make you comfortable, especially if you're nervous for interviews. So it's great support, and City Careers are always there for you. And you can email them, set up an appointment, and they're great help. And finally, I hope you learned a bit from my video, and I hope you really enjoy your time at university. That's the most important thing, is being able to enjoy your experience. University is not about just getting a degree, it's making lifelong friends, learning new skills, and just put out of your comfort zone. And I would say, become a part of as many events as you can. Go join this society, go join that event. Just generally explore all your 3 years at university, and it'll be great fun. And I hope you really enjoy your experience at university.